everyone, my name is Vaishnavi Patel from TEHCC and I am here today to explain or give you the small information about the Coulomb's law. The law was first published in 1985 by French physicist Charles Coulomb and was essential to the development of the theory of electromagnetism. Coulomb's law can be used to derive Gauss law and vice versa. So basically, what is Coulomb's law? Coulomb's law states that the force between two charge points Q1 and proportional to the product of the charges and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. Now going into the more depth, it is the law of physics for quantifying the amount of force with which the stationary electrical charge particles repel or attract each other. It is a scalar form. In its scalar form, the law is F is equal to K Q1 Q2 upon R square, where K is Q1 and Q2 are signed magnitude of the charges